The F is for final. The F stands for focus. But we're gonna get a W. It'll be a while until I do Mass Effect 3, but as I said before, I got a little palate cleanser of sorts, since I just like, you know what, I'm just gonna break out a little something different for Monday. Capcom beat 'em up bundle pack. Not sure if I'm going to do it on Twitch or maybe YouTube. I'm not sure. Blood pack. I smeared a lot of blood in that pack. Oh, I almost forgot it. I can make a Geth sniper rifle. Thanks for throwing that out for me, game. I did not expect that. I did not expect that at all. Alright, so our upgrades are the following. We got the Thonix cannon. Got shotgun shield piercing. It's not much to the shotgun, is at 3 out of 5, so it's a sniper rifle. Submachine gun is 4 out of 5. Tech damage is 3 out of 5. We got the multi-core shielding. A modular probe bay. Our major shield capacity is at 3.5, 3 out of 5, which is still good. Tech is at 3 out of 5. Trauma module, yes. No new messages. Let's see. good thing.
Do you need something?
You mind if I ask you a few questions?
Not at all.
We need to have the best equipment possible to take on the collectors. You have any leads I could chase down?
I've already upgraded the Normandy's exploration probes. I have no additional suggestions.
Okay.
I should go.
I shall return to my meditations.
You do that. So damn quiet around here.
Liara Tassoni's got quite a reputation. I've done business with her people before. The Red Rose. That used to be my calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single Red Rose. It wasn't until I met Keiji that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental.
No, you were just doing it because you were Cat's Eye. It's all good.
I stole that on a dare, believe it or not. There was a big museum show coming to Ilium. Artifacts from Earth going on tour. Very high security. Keiji dared me to steal this. So I broke in, hacked the security, put a few guards to sleep, and replaced the piece with a worthless duplicate. They never knew the difference. My first museum job. Nowhere near the last.
Not terrible. Damn shame about the people here. They suppose we get it back. We might get it back.
Shepard.
How are you?
Perhaps we could speak later. I wish to meditate.
I should go.
Of course.
Just fine, check. Oh, I'm sure. It's fine. You know, final checks and all that sort of thing. Take damage.
Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away.
Yeah, that's it. Tragestis. Did not know that Virgil passed away.
Launching probe. Probe away. Only half our fuel remains.
Sinalis.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Probe launched. I have detected an anomaly.
Oh, hello. Fintu. Believed to be a post-garden mineral, Fintu has large deposits of calcium carbonate in sedimentary rocks, indicating it may at once have flaked tectonics and even plant life. It's from a cloud of dust and snow may have occurred more recently and blocked the sun, creating a mass extinction event. The surface gravity is comfortable and its temperature is tolerable by most sapient species.
Something.
Alliance hotspot detected. Alliance sources request that all ships keep watch for signs of missing freighter MSV Estevanico. Lost 1 year ago in this sector. Any data recovered that sheds light on Estevanico's fate will be rewarded. Surface scans indicate the presence of a large shipwreck. Signature bears similarities to that of the Alliance merchant freighter Estevanico. Structural integrity is critical. Life support damage, but capable of sustaining a skeleton crew. Recommend extreme caution.
Well, okay then.
How you tell me this? Great, thanks, Edie. I appreciate that. Touchy-touchy, are we? Can we say this is a wreck? It's beyond saving. Even salvaging will not save this time. That one can actually get around this place. Now I can do this. Wonderful. More spice. Well, okay. That's a whole lot of enough. Charming. mean, if this is all that that there is with this place. I'm about to say now, wait a minute. starts with a wreck. I don't know why, but I'm getting a very strong Xenogear vibe in this place. Like if it was a beaten up sand group or something like that. Thank you. shoot them. Could never be more perfect. Look at that.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched.
Or Ikla.
Probe away. Probe launched. Launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad you came.
Stock reports are hiding a weakness in their last quarterly financial statements. I'm downloading their pre-audit papers.
The nuke launcher. Oh. The AM gun, the AM rifle, the AM rifle.
mineral reserves at 50%.
It's fine. Relay surrounded by hazard beacons and automatic warnings. Over the last 1,000 years, many ships have attempted to pass through it, but none have returned. The only ones to pass freely back and forth through the relay are the mysterious collectors. There are many theories why ships never return from Omega 4. Some say there's a black hole at the far end. Others, mostly the impoverished underclass of Omega, believe there's some form of earthly paradise. Most, however, simply think that the collectors capture or destroy those passing through the relay.
Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega 4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega 4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
We're gonna get our people back, damn it. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a privilege.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We've got the right team and the Collector's own technology. We can do this.
I hope you're right, Commander. We'll know soon enough. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Yep.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I know we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the collectors, to stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. Still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Suicide!
Shit! too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the Collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
I was about to say it's about to be nice and steady again, but,
careful, Jeff. We have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. They're just pissing me off.
Still good cover.
Take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
Another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to him.
Alert. Hull breach on engineering deck.
In the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Our kinetic barriers are not designed to survive impact with debris that size, Jeff.
Well, I guess it's a good thing we upgraded. Going in! Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Oh, look.
There it is, the collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
If his name is Thou, I am not pleased.
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
I trust you. You're mad, man, but I trust you.
Give him hell, girl.
Look out!
Field generators are offline. Edie, give me something.
Generators unresponsive. All engines for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Our primary objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors. At any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
Joker, you and Edie get the ship back online. Miranda, gather everyone else in the briefing room. We need a plan.
Oh, and boy, do we have a plan.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
Let's see. Roots Block.
Okay. If we send a team down each path, they can keep the collectors busy while someone else sneaks in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
Tally.
We need someone with tech skills to hack that security system. Tally, you're up.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the Collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Yeah. You were made to be superior in every way. Even though I know it's supposed to be soldier. Yeah, you're right. I'm glad you volunteered.
Miranda's right. She should be in charge.
I won't let you down, Shepard.
I'm not going to make a fancy speech. You all know what's at stake and what we're up against. Mm-hmm. If we don't stop the collectors, if we don't end it here and now, nobody else will. It's that simple. Let's go.
Run. I need you. And Legion as well. Grunt, I have a very special weapon for you. You're welcome. Let's see, let's bring along the Edeon. ladies, get to work. Gentlemen, boot to asses.
Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
Stay hot and ready, then.
Miranda here. We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward.
Alert. Reinforcements detected.
I'm hanging, leaving you hanging. Quick.
Alert. Reinforcements detected. Overflowing kinetic areas.
Come in.
Look out! Seeker's bomb!
position. We need this door open, now!
Go! We'll cover you! Something's wrong! The door's stuck!
Here they come! Fall back!
Suppressing fire! Hold the door!
Nice work, Tally. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this.
What the hell am I looking at here? What in the name of Kronos is this shit?
It's Yeoman Chambers. Is she dead?
There's more over here.
My God. She's still alive. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
What about the others? Do you know where they are?
They didn't make it. Chambers, Rupert, Gabby, half the crew. Gone.
Damn.
I watched them die. They were processed, rendered down into some kind of raw genetic paste and pumped through these tubes.
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
Does it matter? If you'd gotten here sooner, you could have saved them.
We had to prepare. I couldn't endanger the entire mission, not even for my crew.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to blame you. I just had to watch their faces as they died. I know you did the best you could. You saved my life. Thank you.
We need to keep moving, Commander. Figure out what to do next.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Easy. If Samara says she can do it, okay then.
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
Well, I don't know. Maybe you?
I'll keep the defenders busy while you slip in the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
You're up.
Joker, get me coordinates for the LZ. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Shadowrunner.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
We are assuming control.
You're leaving the barrier. This position. Tell me when you're ready to move.
You will know pain, Shepard. I know you need this. Focus on Shepard. Your form is fragile. Progress cannot be halted. My attacks will tear you apart. Forian, considered due to cybernetic augmentation, weakened immune system to debility.
Ready to move, Commander. When you're ready to move.
Necessary. Your attacks are primitive.
Yes, I know.
We are the harbinger of your destiny. Cannot resist.
Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander.
Let's go, Hips.
Be a real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out.
Get this door open! Come on!
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakos and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Zaid's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long to let us through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time.
I see you're very excited about this, Mr. Mouse. I know you're up there.
I'm ready, Commander.
Ready.
Anything to say before we do this?
Words shouldn't matter. People have died. If losing our friends isn't enough, if that doesn't make you want payback, what are we doing here? The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
Well said. Let's go finish this.
About that.
front.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming! Trouble ahead!
You will not stop me.
Abundant
my attacks will tear you apart.
Abundant and bad.
Shoot! Shoot the injection tubes.
I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. He's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
Sir, I am Moonflaga.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
It's not exactly portable. What are you suggesting?
Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
A threat this big, rules go out the window. If this station can help stop the Reapers, we have to use it.
You're making the right choice.
Let's move. In 10 minutes, the reactor core will fire a radiation blast that kills anything on board.
You can only resist.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Mission accomplished.
Shepard, it's a new day, and we have you to thank for our deliverance.
This wasn't easy. A lot of people lost their lives capturing that base.
And thanks to them, many more lives will be saved. Adapting the technology of the Collector base could be the biggest advancement for humankind since the discovery of the relays. It will secure our dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
They're one and the same. My mission has always been to promote and secure humanity's continued strength. Don't let idealism blind you. Using the base to its fullest potential is the best way to fulfill ours.
We need to dedicate every possible resource against the Reapers. Nothing can interfere with that. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. You hold anything back, anything, and you're out.
It's not that easy, Shepard. We need each other.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers, but I won't sacrifice the soul of our species to do it. Remember that.
Put some respect on that name, son. Too. that's it. That is the end of Mass Effect 2. Well, it's been one hell of a ride. I can tell you, it has been. I think I'm going to pull back a bit on doing Mass Effect 3. Of course, we all know why. Excuse me. That said, I gotta do another palate cleanser before we deal with finishing up Maneater or start up on L.A. Noir. I may do that for a Friday. But at least, for what it's worth, yeah, we got through the game. So I've been your friendly neighborhood Tenkaichi, and this was Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition. And next couple weeks, we'll jump on to the third and final Legendary Edition of Mass Effect. It was worth the trip. You have stopped the collectors from creating a human reaper. You now have two choices. Continue this game, complete unfinished missions, develop relationships, play downloaded content, explore the galaxy for anything you miss. Or, two, import Shepard, start a new game with this character at your current level, with your current weapons, as well as bonus starting credits and resources. Good job pulling out for him. Amazing Five from Dr. Richard Pallas, Alliance Museum of Galactic Exploration Earth. Commander Shepard, you have all things for recovering the data from the MSV Istvanico. The data shows that the ship was attacked and overrun by Blood Pack mercenaries and Fortress soldiers. According to the dated records, this was the first Alliance crew to encounter the Vorchak. How frightened they must have been. We're sending salvage crews now to recover whatever they can for the museum. Thank you again for your dedication. And for our last order of business. Check when not. That's her actual name. So I'm actually surprised after all that, the one person you wouldn't expect to die didn't really die.
There you are. My heart goes out to Miranda and her sister. That's a rough situation. Jacob deserves better than a father like that. I probably would have wanted to shoot him too. It must have been really hard for Samara to ask you to help kill her own daughter. She told me she really appreciated your help. As hardcore as she is, I'm not sure she could have done it without you. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Her father died a hero.
I'm still a little shaken from my abduction by the collectors. It was a lot to endure. If you hadn't come so quickly, I'm certain we would have lost more of the crew. Thank you, Commander.
lost the cook. Damn.
Before we started this mission, I never would have questioned our goals. I just hope we made the right choice. I hope whatever Cerberus finds at that base is worth it.
You have a minute, Miranda?
No doubt you've got a lot of questions. Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe. If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so. And you proved yourself trustworthy. Unlike Niket, I'm glad I got to take him out myself.
It's funny, I think of you as all business. Good to see that there's a person under there.
The mission's too important to let personal feelings interfere. But thank you, Commander. My sister is safe again, thanks in large part to you. I won't forget that.
That's right, she never did get to think.
Sure, it was wise to hand that base over to the elusive man. Cerberus has a very narrow view of the galaxy. Nonetheless, the choice was yours to make, and I respect that.
Do you have any suggestions about using some of the resources we've gathered?
I have done what I can to increase our exploration capabilities. Anything beyond that is up to you.
How are you?
Perhaps we could speak later. I wish to meditate.
I should go.
Of course.
Because, you know, you gotta ascertain how are they.
You're working with Cerberus, but turning over the base to them was dangerous. I hope it doesn't come back to haunt us.
Have you got time to talk?
Sure. Let me just... Come on, you little bullshit! Oh, sorry. I've got a small fever and I'm taking it out on the poor drive core. Don't worry, it's nothing serious. Got sloppy while doing some suit repair.
You're sick? Do you need help or time to rest?
Really, it's not that bad. If a stray bit of bacteria could really kill us, we'd have all died by now. The fever should go away in a day or two. Don't worry. It won't affect my performance on the mission. It's not even an illness, really. What we experience is actually an acute allergic reaction.
I don't know if I could live inside a suit my whole life.
We are in our suits even among family. The most intimate thing we can do with another Quarian is link our suit environments. We get sick at first, and then we adapt. It's our most important gesture of trust, of acceptance. I haven't trusted anyone enough for that, though. Except... Well, no Quarians. You know what I mean.
I appreciate the thought, Tally, and I feel the same way. But you don't have to prove anything to me.
I know. Well, not that I know, but I didn't mean it like that. It's a... Wow, it's really hot in here. It's just that the tradition also signifies a willingness for, intimacy. I wasn't trying to... It's not always like that. It's more... How did we even end up talking about this?
You know what? Let's make a curve, okay?
You have nothing to be embarrassed about, Tally. I feel the same way about you.
Really? I didn't... You never... Well, good. Anyway, I should get back to work. But thanks for coming by and talking.
Like, you don't have to, like, yes. But it's okay.
Was great, Shepard, but giving Cerberus the base was weak. This man of theirs, he hides. He was smart to get you, but a real battlemaster charges with his clan.
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Nothing else I can think of. I'm no tech. Enjoy what you've got.
Just checking in. How you doing?
The hold is too open. Not enough cover. Armor is limited. Warlord Granth would target here to scatter heavy cargo, then focus on engines. That's what tank imprints show about human ships, anyway. It's how I learn from the tank. Old pictures where memory is. Like holding a book for a child. Just remember this, picture after picture. No help with finding a reason to care.
What other human info was floating around in there?
Less than a finger deep to sever your spine. You're soft. Salarians, Asari, all soft. Quarians, not so much. Turians, you have to work the blade, I guess. Don't see much point to it, though. Much point. Never mind.
Something must move you. You're as genetically Krogan as you can get.
I see suffering, the dead, and I think weak. I'm supposed to be strong. My guts were grown from thousands more worthy. The dead were weak. If they were strong, I wouldn't be needed. I don't know why O'Kear started teaching. When he turned on the tank the first time, I screamed. Weak. Pitiful.
So you started small, but you became what you are. Not everyone gets that chance.
I'm built for strength, but didn't earn it. I just... am. Those dead were strong enough to try, even if they lost. The perfect Krogan, ignoring what made me. No strength in that. I'll take another look at what happened to the Krogan. Find a reason to care about it.
Gabby's gone. She didn't give up. She fought to the end.
What's so cute? Just making it cluster. Where Jack will be down there. The other thing you should have gave is like. It doesn't bite us in the ass.
Cerberus better than collectors, still wouldn't turn base over to them. Risky. More than risky. Dangerous. Hope you know what you're doing.
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the collectors?
Sorry, have done what I can. Focusing on studying collector tech now.
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not at the moment. Think I've unlocked collector interest in humans. Wait, no. Only one heart. Krogan have two. Scratch that. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
That's it. Well, that's that. So, yeah, I think we're done with this. I could care less about if I did the right thing or the wrong thing. The thing is, I finished the game. And I could do no worse than I already did. That, yeah, I'm done for this session. I'll see you next time for whatever else I plan to do. Good night, people.